One of the things when you work with Thomas Newman is like, you go to his studio, and every time you go there, there's inspiration and there's love. And you know, you've been in anxiety, you're cutting the film, and you feel like nothing is working. And then you sit with him and he introduces a new theme or a motif. And I remember the first one, we have this long, long tracking shot of their first kiss. And it's a tricky one because the music has to really, really embody the kind of an elvenish spirit that she has, Edith Bratt has. And that track is called Lúthien. And Thomas introduced me to this theme that was so, I mean, I didn't want to know who is singing, what's the instrument. I just wanted to inhale that feeling of love, that, you know, elvenish love. That was one of my favorites. And then one that surprised me, because when you listen to it, it didn't feel the first time I listened to it like this is special. I think it's more like a continuation of the work, but it's other sorts of scars. I think it's an essential track in the soundtrack, because the film is so much about memory and his psychological feeling of his experiences. And I think the other sorts of scars track, it kind of embodies Tolkien in full. His memories of war, losing friend, finding love, growing up to be the man who he is. And I think I cry now when I watch with that track. I cry every time I see that scene with close to the ending being with Mrs. Smith.